locked onto our AT-AT.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.